Many users have complained that when they open Instagram, it goes completely blank or stuck on white screen. They can't log in or do anything. In this video, we will show you some easy ways to fix this problem. As you can see, we don't have the problem right now, but our process will help you to fix the issue. This problem can happen due to app crash. So, you can force close the Instagram app and all the apps running in the background for safety purpose. Then restart your phone. If this problem was happening due to any minor software glitch, it should fix it. This problem can happen if the Instagram app is outdated. So make sure your Instagram app is up to date and there is no pending update. If updating does not fix the issue, this problem can happen if there are too much cache and cookies stored on the Instagram app. To fix it, open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, select Instagram, tap Offload App, again tap Offload App, tap Reinstall App. Now, if offloading does not fix your problem, then there could be a problem with the app. So, you can delete the app, then reinstall it again. We won't be deleting our app as we don't have the problem right now. Also, if deleting and reinstalling does not fix your problem, you can try using your browser. It can fix the issue. To do that, open a browser of your choice, search for Instagram login, go to the first link, now sign into your account, and it should fix the Instagram blank or white screen problem, and you can start using it. So guys, this is the way you can fix Instagram blank or white screen problem easily. That's it for now. If you have any query regarding the topic, let us know in the comment below and always stay with our channel. Thank you.